All right. Let's get into Demon Soul. Dark Souls. So I leveled up quite a few bits. I got this thing. I got this thing. My axe is like plus fours or something now. Plus one shield. Got my two humanities. We're gonna try to boss. We're gonna be a real boy. Cause I'm pretty sure I got money in the bank. Boom. Shorty, what do you think? I think we are going to be Gucci loafers. Watch me just get demolished.
We will destroy the light of the world. We will conquer. They shall perish.
Come on. Yeah, I'm pretty boss now. Tell your friends. Someday. Excuse me. Let it sun, let it sun. No, no. Ah, sweet. Taking one for the team.
Sun bro.
All right. Said it. It's alright. So we do this. And we're gonna put this, actually, this is probably where you're filling that crap. Forgot about invaders. Wish you could turn that shit off.
Let them come. I fear no one. I am a god.
Giving the dog a bone.
Giving the dog a bone.
And fuck this noise. Fuck you. Fuck all you. Oh no! Yes! Son, bro, we did it! Son, bro. Well, I may have grinded a little bit harder than I actually needed to. That's totally fine. I'll be better prepared going forward. Maybe that little bump will keep me ahead of the curve. Just ahead of the curve. Praise the sun! gargoyles. The bell of the light of the Agors. Aw, shit. I did it. Praise. Whoa.
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pawn, and I'll like a for thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse, for indeed all sin is my domain.
Well, what is it? Thank you. Sweet.
Thou art welcome anytime.
Thanks.
It is only human to commit a sin.
Right? That's what I said. Fuck that. Oh. Bum 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 bum. Huh. Yeah. All Mammy, bro. Can't remember what's up here. Whee! Just call it magic. And call it a day. Huh? Bah! Magic! Ah, fuck! He's always a prick. Always hated that guy. Cocky. He's guarding all these chairs like we need them. Oh yeah, he's guarding this guy. Who's not here anymore. Be wary of Chama. Well, I let him out, so... gotta rub them the right way. What? What? Turn me out. Let's go see what creepy. Try night. Don't wanna meet your daddy. I'm hot. I'm hot tonight. I wanna play the Scarface video game. Wanna.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it.
Not a bitch.
Don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Suicide. Where is it?
Don't you ever think to forge your weapons? You'd better find a smith box soon. Unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments.
Excuse me? My shit's on point.
Don't you ever think to forge your weapons?
So you're just talking shit. Well, he's talking about a forge, so I wonder if that's a subtle hint. Go back on yonder this way. I don't think it changed anything, though. I wonder if the shit by the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man is open now. Look it. Oh yeah. You know it, dog. I did that shit. Me.
Still closed. Still closed.
Earth Angel. Earth Angel. Won't you be mine, my darling dear? Love you all the time. I'm just a fool.
Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged?
I have no money, so let's just talk.
There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement, and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box.
Ooh.
But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick.
Interesting.
Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked.
Right.
You won't make it through the night without employing my services.
Good to know. Not feeling that quite yet. Let's ask Homie. Computer. Computer. Send textual message. Contact Homie. 3. Content of a message. Where go after gargoyle? End communication. Send. Confirm.
Life is a vampire.
Chop him down like a tree. Heart's on fire, strong as I. What's up here? Nothing. Nothing cool. There's gotta be somewhere to go from the gargoyle pit. There gotta be. There's gotta. You missed it. Whenever in doubt, just assume that you're stupid and miss something. Sup, dog? What's up, dog? Ugh. Tough ground, eh? Let's just ring this bitch again. Ring it again. Probably opened a gate somewhere. Maybe the gate by the pig. Pig gate. This is day 37 of pig gate. Cookius has not come out of the castle. Mostly because he can't find his way out. Kill him. Be where we're supposed to go, but I don't know how the fuck to beat that thing. Oof. Oof, I'm a goof. Oof, I'm a goof. Gargoyle the boss, or is he just a little sub-boss? Computer. Engage search. Search engine. Yahoo-ligans. Content of search. Dark Souls. Booty. End input. Commence search. Confirm. Yes. Computer. Engage display. Television. Television. Don't hear me right. Television. That's okay, I didn't want to see any Dark Souls booties anyway. Probably ugly. No meat on their bones because they're all spoopy skeletons. Everything to see here. You fool. Your hubris was your end. Night. Does the dragon still sit upon its throne? Oh yes. Guess we have to go try and fight the nasty statue beast in this basement. Doesn't feel right, but I don't know where else to go. It's the only area that I can think of. Skeleton? Skeleton? Stay Puff Marshmallow Man. Oh, I gotta go get my laundry, so this is gonna be a break.